How are you doing?
Good. God, you
How
look
you?
Gorgeous.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You don't get to wear that, but you get to wear period costumes. What is it with that?
I don't know. I mean, I like both.
Do you?
I like both. I mean, who gets to wear clothes like that unless you're in a movie?
Exactly.
They're beautiful. So, and I kind of loved it for this movie. I thought it really worked well for this film because it sort of had a gothic edge that worked kind of well.
Yeah, but you're not a horror movie person.
Not really.
So what is the appeal of a Wolfman
movie?
Well,
I like monster movies. You know, I don't like the slasher movies, which are all just humans torturing each other. I have no desire to see that. But I think monster movies, I always feel really sad for the monsters, you know, that they maybe don't want to be that way. They are addicted to the beast and then they live in regret the next morning. I always feel really sad for them.
Aww,
yeah, yeah, I do. My heart goes out to the werewolf, as you can see. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Well, and how do you play her that she is in love with somebody else and now she falls in love with this guy?
I know.
Is that
it's
tough?
Tricky. It's tricky. She didn't want her to be sort of callous, you know, and you don't want people to be calling her a hussy.
Exactly. They better not be.
We had to do it kind of delicately. We decided to make it a subtle attraction rather than they just jumped in each other's arms willy-nilly.
Now, Joe came onto it late, so how was he in taking over?
He's a wonderful guy and so level-headed and calm, which was essential to this movie, which was, you know, threatened for a moment. And he was really wonderful and collaborative, and I never saw him lose it or anything. So I'm really impressed with what he did with it. He brought on the most incredible DP, Shelley Johnson, who made it look, I think it looks so beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It captures that tone.
Yeah, very much. Very much.
Do you think kids that have never heard of, like, the Wolfman, the old classic movies, are really going to get into this?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, I think it sort of appeals to so many people, because I'd never seen the Wolfman before I did this, but you know, my dad grew up watching those movies, and he's so excited about this film. He's the most excited he's ever been about a film I've done. Oh no, he's losing it. He's so excited. So I think it appeals to everyone, my dad and me, who's never seen those movies. So yeah.
Yep. Last question: working with Benicio, what was that like?
Amazing. I mean, he's like the coolest dude, and yeah, I adored him. We had a great time.
Excellent.